69. At Fire Base Argonne, he was then seen. Man in a position upon the line. Assaulted by NVA, dropping mortars, machine guns and grenades. So Jenkins returned fire on that day, along with Fred Ostrom, who did give aid. But when a grenade landed in their hole, Jenkins covered Ostrom with his body. The blast with his own flesh he did control. He did save his life when things were rocky.